competition. Before we have the public competition, we're going to get the judges to prove they know what they're talking about. So some of the judges are going to step up right here and give us a little bit of a demo.
Whoa! Get up.
We got a man!
The judges, we got Steve, Renegade and Shift are going to show us how it's done.
Thank you. Come on,
up. Wait, hold it, hold it, hold it. Chris Blunt. Okay, Chris is up. Ryan Joyce Blunt.
Which Chris?
Chris the Popper. Okay, that's cool, because we had one drop out, so Chris can fill in there. Okay. Yeah. Junior. Then after Junior is Frankie. Frankie, you're the last dancer, so be prepared. Next up we have Junior. Junior, step to the how much of a good time you guys are having. So what do you think about the popping battle? Schedule. He's not dancing unless you give me some noise. What do you think of the TNT first ever popping battle? Yeah, that'll do. Next up we have Richie, the late entrant. Let's do this.
I'm not afraid to die. No one's
Okay, we've had a request from the judge for some craft work. Craft work for the final, if you got it. This is a good time to mention the prize money. 50 quid cash money, and all a load of goodies from our sponsors, an Eastpak backpack, two Eastpak wallets, t-shirt from THTC, cap from THTC, Eastpak, everything. So you get them all, they're all in there. This is what you guys are dancing for. Two rounds, who's up first? Okay, first up is Chris, let's do this. This is the finals. history in the making. There hasn't been one of these competitions for over 10 years. You're watching it here. We're going to take another tiny break and then announce the winner.